Hello guys. Welcome to TenorShare channel. iOS 16 was just released, and I'm trying to update my iPhone. But in the process of updating, I found that my phone turned into a black screen and did not respond for a long time. Even when I tried to press the power button to restart, it didn't work. No worries. If you have the same problem, I will show you 3 ways to save your phone's life and make update your phone to the latest iOS 16. So starting off with method 1, charge your iPhone. Your phone is probably stuck on a black screen because of system problems. First, self-test your phone. It may be a battery drain. So try to charge your phone and wait for a while. Your iPhone would have a chance to get back to life. If you find that your iPhone battery is in a good condition, then you can try the second method. Method 2, force restart iPhone. Most issues can be resolved by force restarting. For iPhone 8 or later, quickly press and release the volume up, then quickly press and release the volume down. Then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. If you fail, don't worry, ReiBoot may be a savior. Method 3. Fix iOS issue through ReiBoot, without data loss. This is an iOS device repair tool that also carries an upgrade or downgrade function. You can check the download link in the description below. Once downloaded, plug your iPhone in and then open ReiBoot. Here we click on the green start button. Choose standard repair. On this page, follow the guide to get your iPhone into recovery mode so that ReiBoot can recognize your device. It's kind of like force restart, but a little different. I use my iPhone 12 as an example. Volume up, volume down, then quickly press and hold the side button. Don't lose your finger until you see the connected computer icon. After doing this, go back to ReiBoot. Here will require you to download the latest iOS 16 firmware to update your iPhone. Just click it. The whole process will take about 10 minutes, just to grab a coffee. When the firmware is downloaded successfully, tap Start Standard Repair, and ReiBoot will begin to update your iPhone to iOS 16. Wait for a while, it won't be long. Please keep the iPhone connected during the process. Well done. You can see my iPhone become normal again. Let's check it out. Your phone has been upgraded to the latest iOS 16. And the photos and data before the upgrade are still on your phone. Well, you can enjoy all the new features. Go get a new wallpaper now. That's all for today. Hope this video is helpful to you. I'll be grateful if you subscribe. See you next time.